Bosch's self-leveling green rotary laser projects 90 degrees plumb and layout lines for squaring. With the laser plumb line continually available for the 90 degrees layout of walls, both horizontal and vertical beams are also conveniently self-leveling. The bright, highly visible green laser lines use smart laser technology to adjust laser luminosity while the rotating is occurring to promote maximum visibility and, at the same time, maintain safety class 2. It has a full array of beam enhancements including variable speed selection and variable scan angles for maximum visibility in a range of light conditions. Also, Bosch's has a very solid top housing assembly, which provides housing protection and access to the rotating head. The overall combination is robust, simple, and reliable. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Self-leveling. Fast horizontal and vertical self-leveling with disturbance monitor for level and alignment, plus a 90 degrees layout beam. Number 2. Versatile positioning. This rotary laser comes with a wall mount with a vertical sliding platform for secure positioning. Number 3. Visibility. Bosch's offers a full selection of beam visibility enhancements such as variable speed selection and variable scan angles. The green laser lines use smart laser technology to adjust luminosity for maximum visibility. Number 4. Accessories. The rotary laser kit comes with a full range of accessories including a full-feature remote control, wall mount, laser glasses, magnetic target, carrying case, and 2D batteries. Number 5. Durable. Bosch's is water, dust, and shock protected to ensure years of dependable operation. It is made of durable plastic with overmold in key impact areas. Number 6. Class 2 IA laser product. Lesser than 5 mW power output. Number 7. Sturdy and user-friendly. Bosch's self-leveling green rotating laser is IP54 rated, which means that it's protected against dust and water, providing a longer product life. The battery tray is conveniently located and provides easy access to batteries and changing. There is a tactically oriented keypad that's recessed and features a variety of functions such as a single on, off button, variable speed rotation, variable scan angle, battery level indicator, and a disturbance monitor. These functions can also be replicated on the included pocket-sized remote, which comes in handy when the laser is mounted within hard-to-reach areas. Number 8. Multiple applications. Thanks to its self-leveling rotation, bright green lines, sturdy construction, and helpful features, Bosch's self-leveling green rotating laser is an asset with a range of applications, including helping with projects having to do with ceiling installation, computer and access flooring, concrete interior, demountable walls, electrical and lighting installation, and work, fire sprinkler leveling, and layout, general leveling and layout, HVAC ducting and vents, partitions, wall stud installing, and others. Number 9. Dimensions and warranty. Bosch's self-leveling green rotating laser measures 7.5 inches by 7.1 inches by 6.7 inches and weighs 3.9 pounds. It comes with a 2-year limited warranty. Number 10. What's in the box? One Bosch GRL300HVG self-leveling green rotating laser, full function RC1 remote control, wall mount, pair of laser glasses, magnetic target, carrying case, and 2D batteries, and so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. Does the device work out the door? Answer: yes, Bosch's will work outdoor and does have a receiver if the laser is not that visible, though the green beam is much brighter than the red beam. Question number 2. Does this come with a case? Answer: Bosch's will include a carrying case. Question number 3. Is this laser visible when used outside? What is the maximum distance it will work? Are 200 feet too much for it to work outside? Answer: Bosch's self-leveling laser works indoors and outdoors. The laser beam won't be visible to you after a few feet. That is why you need the laser receiver to detect the laser beam up to 1,000 feet. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.